I haven't heard that enough, Coplop. Let's keep talking about that. Because beating dead horse are fun. Everything I need. Let's go. Okay. See what we can come up with. Shit. Damn, man. That was further than I got all of last week. Thank you. This is annoying. I'm already annoyed with this process. I wonder if it'd be faster just to go back to the owl. It might be. Damn. Because this is so annoying. I guess it's not too bad. I don't know. The owl seems fast now. For me. Thanks, Jimmy. I just want the clock to ring already. Well, whatever. It's quiet for so long, man. It's like spooky. Wow, okay, full setup, damn. I thought the setup wouldn't be as big because he was stuck in the snow. Okay, I have an idea then. A lot of this is just kind of going by feel, which I don't really like, but... This is annoying. Gotta be faster. Yeah. Gotta be faster. Oh God. I love how it's faster not to roll because the snow lags so much. Fuck, did I just hit? That's pretty fast if I can find this guy. Don't talk to him, just into the ice. That's pretty fast. Thank you. Yeah, that's not so bad. I'm an idiot. I'm like, I'll take an extra half step. For some reason. I didn't think it was that precise. Actually, I need to just hang off that edge and then I'm fine. More than two rolls? Cool game. I had to think where I was for a second. I was like totally thinking of something else. That's fun. If it's not faster than dying, it's pretty close. Wow. Son of a fucking bitch, Stu. Just hang off the edge, right? Oh, he's not gonna get me again. I can just hang off that edge, man. Yes, get me. Keep getting me. Thank you. That was fast, too. Damn. Wow, I need to go more left than forward, don't I? Okay. Fuck this bridge! Thank you. God, what the fuck? This is ridiculous. You better stay here, Wolf, and kill me now. Okay. Man. Damn it! Fuck all of these angles, dude. Fuck off. No, just kill me. Why, you suck. I think that's what I should do if I target him from now on. Just let him kill me, because I don't want to target his ass. Wow, okay, I'm on this bridge somehow. I have no idea what direction I'm facing. No, leave me alone. Okay. Okay. I was trying to find this Goron. There he is. Now, how do I get down there? I kind of just want to slide and hang off the edge like I just did. Oh god. No! Wow, that's so short. You have like no time. Wow, that closes so fast! Why? Like, a casual player could probably even barely make that. Oh, kill me. Oh, you're just going on a fucking sliding adventure, aren't you? I don't know what you're doing. Wow, that closes so fast, dude. I'm just gonna save this, I think. You have to go talk to the baby Goron before you can learn the first Elder's part of the song. But I think I'll just wait till I have the Goron mask. Then I can open the door myself. I don't know where the hell I'm at. Alright, good enough. Right. I just want to hug this wall. There's the scrub. Fence. Or a box. I don't want to do that. This is the owl. Yeah. Almost. Let's see if I'm lined up now. Basically, I want a position where I respawn, I immediately talk to the owl, I turn and I just go. Yup, like that. These ones are easy. Actually, I should be able to nail this, honestly. Because it's just 90-degree turns. Except for this one, I think is like that. Damn it! It's okay. The position should be exactly the same. Maybe that one's a 92. I didn't think so. I thought the last one wasn't. It should be exactly the same. Okay, I missed that one. Why would it be different? Interesting. I want to use the business scrub. Something like this. Oh, I'm a genius. Oh, yeah. Thank you. Got that lens. Yeah, let's just head back. Let's create an owl save. Actually, I don't really fucking need one. Like, what do I have? The bombs? Whoop-de-doo. Yeah, I guess it doesn't really matter. I do need to find where that is on the... we'll worry about that later. Okay, so now... Past the owl. This should get me in the water. Oh god, swimming. Wait, you can't swim out of here, can you? Or you can't, like, be on the correct side. Oh god. I wanted to do that as Deku, I think. I'm gonna be stuck in here. Oh god. Okay. Okay, we hit nothing. Okay, we hit nothing. Okay. Give me something. Okay, that's that. Okay, it's close. After the first one, where do I want to go from here? I think I did it. Cool. I want to be on the right side, though. I think 8 is basically like a sideways move that should be good. So I can go 5 that way. I might as well wait for it to turn day. Just, I don't know what's going to happen if I'm, like, on the ladder with the shenanigans. Four. That seems good. Is 8 enough? Okay, let me think about that. 4 that way, 8 that way. I went 8, 4, and 8. I kinda... I feel like I gotta try this, and then if it's no good, we'll go 10 or something. Or maybe I should just go all the way to the right until I fall off, and then just take a couple off of it. No, it's just YOLO gamble with 8. Damn it, damn it. I don't want to take too much damage here. 12's got to be good then, I would think. Gotta be good. God, I hate moving in the snow. Perfect. Alright, now I have to figure out where this fucking lens of truth is on the menu. That's arrows, that's bombs, that's bomb shoes. Something like this. Oh, that's my... Just taking pictures of ghosts, man. Bombs, bomb chews. Camera thing. What's this? Okay. Oh yeah, baby. Is something happening? What the fuck? Excuse me. Excuse me. What the? What? Hello? Oh my god, dude. I'm completely disoriented now. Okay. Let's try that again. I'm very confused. I'm very confused with this game right now. I don't understand anything. Do you have to go talk to the little baby first? No. Do you? What the fuck? Why won't he? Yes, you. Oh, okay. Fuck off. I didn't know you had to talk to him. The fuck? Okay, there. Jesus. That was silly. I started to panic like I gotta do something else in the quest. Give me your face. Hmm. Okay. Wait, I can't do this yet. I have to talk to the baby first. I have to talk to the baby. Yeah, this isn't gonna work. This isn't what I want. Okay, never mind. Drop. Well, I'm just curious. I'm curious. Can you do this warp? Still have the hot spring water? Maybe? I don't know. Oh god, I'm gonna have to do the fucking bridges again. Twice! Shit! I don't know what kind of water that was. I think I'm just gonna... Honestly, I'm probably just gonna... I'm just gonna Song of Time it at this point. There's nothing in my inventory that I need or really want to have at this point. And then we'll try and get to the baby Goron, I think. Right, how much time do I have left today? Oh, yeah. Plenty of time for that. Cheater. I guess I have to reset. Man, I'm gonna have to do so much of this shit again. I'm gonna have to go to talk to the baby girl. I'm gonna have to go climb up, get more hot spring water. Wait a minute. This might be easier. With my Goron mask. I might not have to do the stupid bridges. Strat. I don't, boy. How do I find out where I'm at? I don't know how I find the bridge from here, though. Shit, God! Wait, I can save it. I can always save it. Why aren't you climbing the thing? Maybe I go for the bridges first, and then if I fall, maybe I try and save it. I don't know. I don't know. It's tough. Tough call. So annoyingly slow. Hard to get up those things as a Goron. Without just like overshooting it. I want to hang off that edge, but I can't seem to muster how to do that. Wow, I suck so bad. How? Wait, did I fuck it up? I'm pretty sure I fucked it up. I heard him sliding. I didn't make it, did I? I don't think so. I fucking fell, dude. Right at the fucking end. If I get on the last bridge and I'm slashing like that, I should never fall. This does me. I don't even know where I'm at. Am I up there? No. Stupid. Stupid. Man! Damn it! I really should have had it that one time. I should have had it. Precision. have to be close. I'm going like extra careful here. Okay. Now to find this shrine and open it myself. Bonks. Something. Let's just assume that's it. It's not. Alright. It's the sign to the thing. Son of a bitch. Fuck off. Oh my God. I'm right. I'm fucking right on it, dude. Thank you. Okay. So, I haven't studied this place at all. Because I did not think I would make it much further than the Goron Mask today. So... I'm just gonna assume that the camera is panning around. Yeah, that worked. Shut up. I want to talk to the baby. There. I think that's all you have to do. How do we do this? That's gotta be enough. Okay. No, I don't know the song yet. Alright, so now... we have some interesting decisions. I am going to owl save because that is important that I have that done and out of the way. Done and out of the way. Oh my God, you cheater! That. Okay, the one thing I don't know is if you owl move with hot spring water, does it keep the hot spring water? I don't know that. I kind of need to know that. What I do here? I just moved past him. Oh, I need the Deku mask again. There's the stream. Let's go to like here. I made it to the first one. Okay, fuck you. I think I can work with that. Damn. I think it's to the right from here. Damn it. Okay. Maybe it's back to the left from that one. Shit, where is it from here? I feel like I should be able to find this. That's interesting. I just can't believe I'm not able to hit it. I don't know what else to do. What the fuck? Wow. I just have to like start over. This might just be a spot I'm... like in trouble with it. I don't know. Damn, I don't know, man. Wow. I don't know why I can't find it. Alright, I give. Uncle. What are you doing, dude? There's the stream. What the fuck? Well, I'm lost. What? Whatever. How do I know that I'm gonna have hot spring water or not? How does that not hit the water? What? What? Okay. See if I remember this. Eight, four, and 12. I need to test something. What does this sound like? Just regular water, but I know it's not. What's it sound like in the snow? Just regular water. I'm gonna chance this out, I think. Boy, this could mean like the entire rest of my stream is wasted, but we're going to chance this, I think. I think it's worth it. Why would this kill your hot spring water? It doesn't really make sense to me. I could see Soaring not killing it. I could see Owl Saving killing it, though. But not, it usually keeps, like, the state of everything. We'll find out. Maybe. I won't really know unless I get it. That's the scary part. Alright, so now I have an owl save with apparently hot spring water in my V-button. No, no, no. Okay, let's just try it. Wow. Yes! Yeah, it's me. Teach me. Teach me things. Nice. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Alright, we're gonna I'll save that because why not? Why not? Oh my god, so much cheating going on this session. So much cheating. All right. Back to the little baby Goron. Let's go. I've already done it once. Can do it again. I'd rather not waste magic on just spikes. Mm-hmm. Please kill me. I had it, dude. I still don't really know how far that one is, how many steps before I need to be careful. Damn. Putting it together, man. Putting it together. What the fuck? God damn it. God damn it, dude. Not sure what happened on that one. I feel like the owl's almost gotta be faster now because I have a Goron. I can just roll right over here. This just feels so slow. Kill me. Doing? Stop sleeping or whatever. Get me. Get me again. Get me. Get me. Thank you. Weird. I don't even know what the fuck noise he was making there. It's like his mating call or something. What? Confused. I'm stuck. I'm up on, like, the fucking seam or something again. I can't even side hop. I can't do anything. Oh my god, now where am I at? What direction am I even facing? That was fucking stupid. No. That was so, come on, man. I was so close. What time is it? Oh, baby, we can do this. We can do this. We can do this. Magic. Look at how well I know that one. What are you doing? Come on. Actually, fuck the magic. I don't need the magic. That's way faster than dying. Way faster. Now I'm rushing. I'm just rushing it now. I was like, oh, look at how well I know that one! Wrong. Ugh. Like, I can just go get magic from a Song of Time save. It's not a big deal. Out in Harrow Field. Did it again. I'm getting really impatient. I can't believe this, man. I should have had it. I was on the last bridge. I just went too far. Dang, how much magic do I have? Stop! Just stop! Rushing it! Man, I'm in such a fucking hurry all of a sudden to try and get it done. I'm trying to just go way too fast. Still fast. Okay. Get the fuck away from me. I don't hear the wood anymore. Yeah, I do. Okay. Nice. Nice. Give me the song! Oh, yes. Hey! Come on! What the fuck? What is this madness, dude? If the little jingle goes, it should work. Oh my god. This is so fucking picky. Come on. I'm literally talking to the fucking thing right now. Thank you! Jesus! Oh, yes. Oh, yes. What a session. I got so much done there, dude. So much done. Oh, yeah. That was good stuff. Good stuff. Alright. Well, that is that. Next week, we'll be trying to get to, Snowhead somehow. We'll see how that goes, but... Yeah, I felt like I just got stronger and stronger on those bridges. And I was just rushing at the end. I was trying to make it happen too quick, and then I just slowed down a little and made it happen, so... Alright, let's go find someone to raid. Yeah, shout out to Jimmy, for sure, for the bridge. Information about where I could hang off of the edges and where I couldn't. So that was good. But yeah, I will be reviewing this tomorrow, same time. And we'll kind of see from there. I'll watch it back and see what happens. Every Wednesday, I'll play blindfolded. Every Thursday, I watch it back. Who will determine the raid? I will determine the raid. Let's see who's streaming. I will determine the raid. I don't know, man. All right, I'm gonna go raid. All right, guys. I will hopefully see you guys tomorrow for the review, and hope you guys have a good rest of your Wednesday. Thanks, everyone, for watching. And until next time. I did that wrong.